right, welcome. We're going to head to the room soon with us this morning. First, I'd like to thank all the parents and the families for coming out to support these young children and their program today. I can't say this. I can't say much for y'all are excited, but I can't say that these kids are excited. They're everything we think they're over. We have little dance parties, so they're really excited about it. But before you get started, I want to say thank you to all the parents for everything you do. I know you hear this a lot, but it takes a village to raise a kid. And I'm a firm believer of that. I have some proof of that. Me and my brother, it took a lot to raise us. So I want to say thank you. We appreciate everything you all do. Before they get started, I want to also say thank you to the students and the teachers for all that they've done. They worked extremely hard on this. I know Friday, we got in the sheriff's park. The captain came and we had to find a runaway gingerbread man. I don't know if you heard about that. He left sprinkles and littered all over the school. I think they found him, so they had a lot of fun with that. They also worked really hard on this program. I can't tell you the things that were up here tonight. Like I said,
thank you. is hard.
Thank you.
sweetie. Look here. Wanna watch brother? See here? Look here. I'm taking your picture. Look here. Here we go. See him? Me and Mason's taking a picture of brother. Not doing nothing.
Right.
you on the end, but we...
I want an ice cream shop.
Way to go, Dustin.
Thank you.
Bells jingle.